Max Weinberg 7. Andy, what's going on?
Nothing much.
I got some pretty big stuff to talk about right here.
I understand you do.
Before we get started with the real show, I have a very exciting announcement. As many of you out there know, the National Enquirer right here has offered $500,000 to anyone who has a photo of Monica Lewinsky wearing the infamous dress that was allegedly stained by President Clinton. That's a lot of money, mm-hmm. A ton of money. And since I've been to a number of social events in Washington over the years, it's conceivable that I'd get invited somewhere. Anyway, I went through some of my old photos from those parties. And that's right, folks, you guessed it. I found a photo of Monica wearing the dress. So if it's okay, I'd like to publicly claim the $500,000 tonight here on the show by unveiling a copy of the photo. Folks, here it is. Just send that money right here, Rockefeller Center, care of Conan O'Brien, and I'll make sure that I...
You said 60-40.
You'll get your money.
All right.
You know, it's August out there.
It certainly is.
There are some people who were probably wondering what month it was and turned on Late Night with Conan O'Brien to find out.
Well, no. My work is done. Let's go.
Yeah. Good night, everybody. This is the time of year. It's a beautiful time of year, actually. People get some vacation.
Mm-hmm. You got to get outdoors.
Got to get outdoors. Yeah. And a lot of people actually go camping.
Mm-hmm.
And ladies and gentlemen, Andy and I have for years, we've known each other 5 years now, we've always talked about, hey, wouldn't it be great if the two of us could get away and just go camping sometime like real buddies?
Yeah.
Real amigos.
We're both very big outdoorsmen.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
As people can tell from our on-air personalities.
Exactly.
So we did just that, actually. A couple of days ago, Andy and I packed up all our gear, put on our hiking boots, and we went camping in the great American wild, and we had a terrific time, and we actually brought a film camera with us and filmed the whole thing. And, well, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy Andy and I going camping. A good spot.
Just build the tent around me.
Okay.
Look what I brought. You're gonna be happy about that.
Oh yeah.
Wait a minute.
Look at this.
Oh man.
Woo!
All right.
Here we go.
We're gonna party.
We got a lot of great food to cook, but can't cook it without firewood.
You gotta have an open fire to cook your food when you're camping, so.
So we're gonna take care of that right now.
Oh, look out, there's a spider. Snack pudding.
Oh, great. Let's have some of those.
Yeah. Spam. You like spam.
Yeah. Let's have spam. I'll open that up.
Okay.
Ah! I'm gonna just put a little of that on there. You know, Andy, the Indians used to cook eggs like this.
Uh-huh.
Which is why you don't see any of them anymore.
And next time, we should get unscented toilet paper. Okay, get your sleeping bag out. I'm gonna shake it out before we...
Folks, this is John Harrington. He's the chief ranger here at the park. And I guess the first question we have for you is, do people mistake you a lot for Wilford Brimley?
No, I don't think so.
Really?
No.
You like oat bran?
Do you?
What is it? What is he?
Are you fired up about oat bran?
Oh, I love oat bran, sure.
Oh, shoot.
Hey, can I make a call on this? Is that all right? How would I call the headquarters on this? What do you do? Can you turn it on for me?
Sure, I can turn it on for you.
This is John. Can I have Welch Beach, please? Welch Beach, this is John.
Received that, thank you.
We've got a Sasquatch out here. I've never seen anything like it. Good Lord, he's coming from a vehicle!
Would you put on a bear suit for us?
No.
Would you put on just the bear head? It'll just take a second. You put it on for a second. We just want to tell people when we get back home that we saw a bear driving a recreational vehicle.
If you don't do it, then one of us has got to do it.
Hmm.
Can you just put it on for a second? It's just a bear head.
All right, I'll put on your bear head.
We have the bear head right over here. Bring it over right now. Hurry. You think you could just drive this thing, like, just not even that far. Just drive it just a little bit. I'll turn it on for you. You all right?
Yeah, well, I'd like to see where I'm going.
It's really not necessary.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
That's great.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and let's see. Goodbye is too good a word, babe. So I'll just say fare thee well, lie dee die.
Burning it.
It tastes good.
Oh,
that
I'm
way.
Sorry. That's I'm sorry. I interrupted the lighty dies. Let me just load you up there. And then I heard the words I had been dreading. Ladies and gentlemen, David Hasselhoff. And then the curtains opened, and there he was. Every hideous 6'2" of him. And he came towards me. Came towards me like a monster. And he didn't shake my hand.
Well, I haven't slept much since then. Some people say Eartha Kitt is in these woods. And it may be sometime in the middle of the night, when I'm asleep, she'll come into the tent. And I'll have to interview her again.
Bye, John.
Bye, John.
We'll see you.
We'll never forget you.
Wow, we're here on our own.
I told you we should have knocked him out and took that thing, that truck.
Whew.
Now what?
Beautiful. We'll take a break, everybody. When we come back, ladies and gentlemen, bringing out all his crazy animals. Jim Fowler's going to be here. Someone will get hurt, I guarantee it.